I ran into some locals in the ruins of a children's summer camp. Looks like they're not too fond of tourists. So that's what she meant when she said I should stay out of sight. Still, I must reach the dam. My radio got drenched and I couldn't return the calls from the Aurora. Ama is worried. I should visit the church on the way. It's a notable landmark. Alyosha might be waiting for me there.
sure he was not alone.
Ha! All right, let's cut the rope and take him to the camp with the first one.
Hey, wait a minute. You pioneers already have one, and this is our catch.
He got caught on our turf.
The net is mine, so bite me.
Oh, yeah? Well, why did you set the trap on our turf, then? Besides, you already have an intruder's backpack.
I dived for the backpack, and you chickened out.
Oh, I chickened out? You're pirates! You have more boats! And this one will face the forest court.
Bojumoy, you're all cowards. He's an intruder, an enemy.
What are you, a bandit? What did the teacher say? He said we must be different. Did you forget?
Isn't your head getting a bit too big? The teacher said we have to defend ourselves first. All the rest was later. Did you forget what the intruders would do here? He's an intruder too, so he must die before he brings the others.
Enough! The forest court comes first. The court will decide if we kill him.
Hey, he took a hit from the master.
The master probably got Eugene too. You went to the camp, we came here. It all took time.
So what? We must at least get the bodies back. We'd be called cowards if we don't.
Yup, let's push it in.
Yeah. Tell me one thing though. How did you guys manage not to see the master?
He can walk silently. And we were distracted. Another intruder got caught in the trap. And Eugene got excited and started demanding all the loot, or at least the boots.
Another intruder? Weird that Olga didn't say anything.
You drifter!
This intruder! The intruder is here!
I see the intruder!
It's the intruder!
Ah, Are you going to kill me now, Drifter? All it would be about the same. Kill me the helpless. Murderous.
Come on, shoot! That's just what you people are, I guess. Lying and attacking the defenseless. No, though, that you both are over. We know your pal went to the church. We were just ignoring him. So kill me now, you coward! I've got nothing else to tell you!